This is my Star Trek loop player. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. No sound, it's just a little frame. And it just plays Star Trek clips. Actually, it plays the whole episode. It's made out of a Raspberry Pi. I spent a ton of time trying to figure this out, you know, just to make it myself, and I gave up. And I installed a program called Linutop, L-I-N-U-T-O-P. But that's a, Linutop is a professional digital signage kiosk. Because I just want it to work. There's no sound. It's random. If you touch it, it'll change. But it's cute. See, that's the problem. That right there puts up that demo screen. If you want that to go away, you have to pay $86, and I refuse to pay $86. This is just an old Raspberry Pi. But it'll sit there and have a little, you know, Star Trek going on or whatever. And what I did was I downsampled the all of the episodes for the original and the Next Generation. And I even put in the movies itself. And then it'll just randomly play forever. Well, as long as the SD card doesn't wear out or the screen doesn't burn in or whatever, but kind of cool. I don't like that, but that's not worth $86 to get rid of, dang it. This is one of the episodes right after Gene died. I wish that somebody made a program that just took screenshots from videos and just put up a picture, you know, and then certain scenes, like, it would put it up on the screen and you could like guess what it was. Plus you could also load your own videos or whatever it is. This took a lot of freaking effort to do. At least 3 hours of work trying to figure out how to do it myself, and finally just giving up and going with a program itself. Pretty dang cool. No sound, because, you know, it's just a Pi. As a headphone jack, I guess you could hook up a speaker, but you could hook it up to a big screen too. So like if you did want to use this for digital signage, then, you know, you just bolt this to the back of your monitor and just, that's it, let it run or whatever. So it could be used, I guess, for a business. I could see the $86. Oh, look, this is the animated series. I haven't watched that one yet. There's that was afterwards, so it's anyway, I know it's boring, but I am a huge Star Trek fan. Here's one of the movies. So it is actually shuffling, picking random shit, which is cool. Could have Ferris Bueller playing 24/7 or The Matrix or whatever, just as a little picture photo frame. It's a lot cheaper than buying a digital photo frame that that costs $100 or whatever, and it does video. Digital signage.